has been really in the few past years really challenging developing e-government in Albania, and the most challenging part till now has been infrastructure. The challenges we are facing for the future is interoperability of the systems, interconnection of them, and give a feeling to the citizens that e-government is a new tool that can be used by everybody to make and offer them better opportunities for life. So to help them and make a real transformation in the administration, real transformation in the government with the will to give better services to the citizens. So this is the new challenge, and we are really working to make it happen.